figured it out anyway. Okay, we got to get the first person up here. We're going to go backwards today. We're going to men choose the females today. I need Alan Daniel to the front. Okay. Got to introduce the judges. This little short fellow over here on my right that didn't stand up in the chair so everybody could see him last night is David Campbell from Raleigh, North Carolina. Yeah, he stood up so we can all see him. Immediately to David's right is Phil Sawyer from Columbia, South Carolina. Over here in the corner is Marilyn Green. She belongs to one of those guys that ride the motorcycles, so she's going to be one of those things one of these days. And over to my right is Laura Burdick from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. We're going to be dancing to the songs, just a speck pastor we did last night. Just a speck. Deborah Martin. Okay. Deborah and Edwin are going to be dancing to the Clovers from Drive It Home. I guess I'll play for this next one. Our next mayor up is Don Buck. Diane Horner. Okay, they're gonna be dancing to the rhythm sheet. Avalon.
Good fine, baby, good.
long, I'm sure. It won't be long, will it? Thank you. And he came up to the front to be able to pull his name. He's already at the front. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Don't forget to videotape for yourself for $20.
Alicia Burnett.
Alicia Burnett.
You better do as I see it in my way. in the lane.
What are you saying?
It's much, much, much too late.
Shag Club for giving us the buffet that we had last night, and Kirsten and Linda for letting us use the club the whole weekend. Appreciate it. There's going to be a cookout after the contest this afternoon, and Jim Wade's going to be your DJ.
Vicky Chambers.
Vicky and Wade are going to be dancing to Good Rockin' Daddy by Eddie James.
Linda,
said her name was Marsha last night. That's because my bifocals were on the wrong eyes, and I couldn't see no good. It was dark. But her name is Martha. Sorry about that, Martha.
Well, someone got to love you. Someone's gotta hold and squeeze you tight. Someone's gotta thrill your very soul. Someone's gotta do it, make it be me. I know you're gonna love somebody because you're made of flesh and bone.
You gotta love somebody,
'cause your body's not iron
and your heart's not stone.
I know someone gotta squeeze you, make it be me.
Someone's gotta please you, make it be me. Make it be me. Well, I know someone's gotta do it.
You just say the word, girl, and I'll jump to it. I know
someone's gotta do it.
Say the word, girl, and I'll come to you. I know you're
someone's gotta do it.
Okay, how about you guys for Larry and Martha? Well, I know when Thurston was dancing, somebody asked him what he did with all his money. And he said, for what? He said, to learn how to dance. Thurston said he spent it all on liquor. He said, and that's the truth. I need Scott Campbell up. He's already up.
Good, Scott!
Connie Buck. Connie Buck. All right, Scott and Connie are going to be
back. Go, Scott!
Love Joe Boogie.
Go, Scott!
Thank you.
and Scott. All the dancers are dancing each. The records are 3 minutes or less this afternoon. After the contest this afternoon, they're going to have the Hall of Famers dancing for dollars. All the Shaggers Hall of Fame members that are here will be dancing for dollars. Cost a dollar to dance with them.
Or you can sit back there.
I need Monty Simpson to the front. And then somebody find Cooter, because he's next. Now. You're a singer, too? Monty, if you can prove you're older than I am, I'll play you slower. But I'm not 39, I've got it. I don't have one pull out. Who? Ella Lawson. Senior citizen, so I play slow. That's why he told me. Now it's 39 too. Okay. They're going to be dancing to Think.
Yeah!
R&B record shop, which is located right upstairs. Who you got, Ron? Surprise, surprise. So he can't dance with Cindy Howe. Nappy Browns, Rock It Ain't Late.
Here we go.
Don't forget it, huh? Who's after Patrick? We've got Ronnie Ronnie Leggins. Then that'll be it. We've got Bob Mark. You know what it is. Mary Wallace. Hello, Mary Wallace. Hang on, Mary. They're gonna be dancing to you. Joe Turner, you wanted me to know.
Oh, boots and everything. Yeah, that's what, here, let's see, I see one, two. All right, hang on 1 second. Before we do this, the DJ that's worked the hardest this weekend is Joanne Johnson. Let's give her a hand. You rest of you Hall of Famers out on the dance floor so we can get this song queued up. Come on, Buzz Sawyer, come on. Rest of you, come on up. Bill Sawyer, Buzz Sawyer. No coins, just soft stuff, okay? Here we go.
Shall I cry when they say that I'm a fool? Shall I lie?
for the donations. Thank y'all. We'll be right back.
I would just like to say, on behalf of Linda and myself, we'd like to thank each and every one of you for being here. All these dancers help make it, but it don't make any difference if you're in here just having a drink, socializing, having fun. It takes everybody here to make it all work. Thank every one of you. We love you. I'd like to recognize just a few people. First off, our DJ done a hell of a job this weekend. Ms. Joanne Johnson, let's hear it for her. Our events coordinator, scorekeeper, et cetera, slash other stuff, Vivian Burek, thank you. Two girls behind the bar back there, Connie and Ashley, we love you. Thank you, buddy. We have four judges that called her name. You know who they are. I just thought like Laura Burdick, Mary Lynn Green, Bill Sawyer, and David Campbell. Let's have a round of applause for them. We'd like to thank all the DJs who come by and support us. I said another one, I just saw them in the go, Harold. Thank you for being here. We'd like to thank the Association of Beach and Shag Club DJs. They do a hell of a job for everybody. It was all great music to dance to. We got two or three people on that we'd like to recognize. First, Cooter. Cooter, make your way down here to the dance floor. Gary Bass, make your way to the dance floor. And Dan Sable, make your way to the dance floor down here, please. Should have won $100,000 in the giveaway. The van will be here in a minute. Like I say, Norfleet Jones is not here. It's our first contest he's ever missed. He's in his able replacement there, representing Ducks, North Myrtle Beach. Police was on the phone. He said, tell everybody hello. He's sorry he couldn't be here. As many of you may know or may not know, Sheila's brother was in a wreck, and they're sort of staying close because of him. He wanted to be here, though, and said, tell everybody hello. Representing Pat Harrell Beach Club, Mr. Gary Bass. Now we'll let you clap for Cougars as we introduced him from Ducks. Proud to have Dan and Bev Sable from Atlantic Beach, Courtney Beach Club. Thank you for being here. Now what was we do? I forgot the program. I'd like to get Phil Sawyer up here for just 1 minute. He's here on behalf of the Hall of Fame Foundation, and he's going to tell you about the foundation.
Thank you very much, Kirsten, and thank all of you for being out. I do want to say something. I will make it very brief. I know you want to get to the dancing, to the results. But you know, about eight years ago, we formed and organized the Hall of Fame Foundation. The Hall of Fame Foundation is based on a concept which came to us from the boys and girls. They were then, they're men and women today. But they left us, the boys and girls of the beach of the 40s and 50s, left us a rich, rich legacy. And of course, we recognize the dance and the music. Without their pioneering spirit to lead us in this direction, we wouldn't probably know this great dance, this great music. But they left us something else. And that is, they left us the spirit of taking care of each other. And Bunk Beach personified that throughout his life. He was a man who, I think all of you know this, if you messed around with a beach man on the beach back in the 40s and 50s, you'd have to answer the buck, and did nobody want to do that. I mean, that was not healthy. But we have kept the Hall of Fame Foundation going based on that same philosophy, and that is people looking after their own. That's America, as American can get. And if the rest of the country would adopt that philosophy, we would be in a hell of a lot better shape today than we are. People looking after their own. And this is what this is all about, and this is what the contribution and thirst is. The people of Greensboro lead the entire Shag world in fundraising for the county council. So if I say that Miss Chick and I are thrilled to be here today, it's a great understatement. We love y'all, and we want to come back. Thank you.
Thank you, Bill. Again, we can't say enough. When he said, call the name of this club, he's talking about each and every one of you. That's what makes all this happen. Let's hear a round of hand for all of y'all. Everybody in the house. Anybody interested in knowing who won the contest? It's sort of irrelevant in a way because everything else is what matters. But we're gonna have winners anyway. We're going to let them go in and announce the winners.
Pull yours out. Okay. I've got yours cut all the way out.
Pull it out.
Look, all right.
I thought you...
Third place in the men's division, Ron Houck. Third place in the women's, Cindy Howe. Second place in men's division, Bob Myrick. Judy Davis. Everybody got a partner? level benefit to the Hall of Fame Foundation. We want you to stick around. There's going to be barbecue. The DJ Jim Way is going to play for the rest of the afternoon. I've had a ball up here this weekend. I hope to see all of you soon.